shiv puri, I like dahi batata puri, I like laddu. I'm not just an actor, there's so much more to life and I do a lot more. I like to read.
Hey Nakul, hi.
Hey, hi.
So, what's in the news today?
I'm in the news, yeah, today.
Love it. Do you want to grab a cup of coffee with us?
Sure, love coffee.
Come in.
Cool.
So, how's the day going?
Day's been rather well, actually. Been busy promoting Never Kiss Your Best Friend and now getting some free coffee.
You look really good today.
Thank you. Is that for me?
Yes, that's for
Nakul.
You.
Oh, yeah.
Who picked your outfit, Nakul?
My friends, Sohail and Victor, they are my designers and they do most of my suits. Yeah.
No wonder your style game is on point. So, which is your favorite brand?
I'm actually not into brands. I wear anything which fits me all right and which makes me feel good about myself.
Those are some really nice shades, Nakul.
Thank you.
How many pair do you actually own?
I would like to own a lot more, but I think I own 5 or 6. I like it minimalist, yeah.
So what's a regular Nakul Mehta morning like?
Good question. I wake up, brush my teeth, chant in the morning and have my breakfast and listen to Hari Prasad Chaurasia every morning. That's pretty much my routine actually, yeah.
How long has it been for you in the industry?
I've been doing TV for 7 years, so I would say including theatre about 10 years now, yeah.
Congratulations on completing a decade in the industry.
Thank you, I survived.
On that note, tell us 3 words that describe you.
Trailblazer, unstoppable, invincible.
So Mr. Invincible, what's your style statement?
To keep it simple, yeah, wear what you're comfortable in, wear what you feel like.
Who's your spirit animal, Nakul?
A lion cub. That's what I think I am.
What's your go-to look for a party night?
Anything which is comfortable. Nice pants. And just nice pants and just put something on it. Yeah.
Do you work out every day?
An ideal day would also mean a workout, but it's to be honest, that's not been the case last few months. But I look forward to working out every day.
So what's your cheat meal?
A cheat meal for me would be... Sev puri, I like dahi batata puri. I like laddu, moti chur ke laddu. Did you say hi to Sohail? That's Sohail. Sohail does a lot of my suits. Where's Victor? Victor has just disappeared, but these are the boys.
One fitness tip you subscribe to?
Breathe. It's extremely important to breathe.
What's your best and worst habit?
My worst habit is that I don't pick nose in public. And my best habit is that I pick nose when I'm in private.
Long hours, harsh lights, Nakul. How do you look after your skin?
Long hours, harsh lights. Looks like it's waiting for me. How do I take care of my skin? I try to wash my face before going to sleep and I've recently started applying some moisturizer to my face, which I'd never done earlier. And also a lot of water, yeah.
The most worn item in your wardrobe?
My underwear. It's just nice to wear one every day.
Your favorite look of all time?
Boxers, t-shirts, track pants, sweatshirts, whatever's easy and comfy.
Who's your fashion icon?
Oh, lots. I like David Beckham. I think he's pretty cool. I like Will Smith. I love his style. I love his natural ease. Yeah, yeah.
Do you have any fashion fetish?
The hair should be all right. For me, that's the key. If my hair's all right, I could be wearing anything.
The most hideous outfit you own?
Not saying much, but yeah.
Given a chance, whose wardrobe would you like to rate? Karan Johar or Ranveer Singh?
Ranveer for sure. His clothes would probably fit me better. But I love what he wears. I also like Ayushman's wardrobe a lot, yeah. Yeah.
What fashion advice would you give to your 20-year-old self?
Well, that's me right now. So I would just say, be easy, don't fall for fashion trends. Wear what makes you feel good.
We do believe you're getting younger day by day now.
I am. This vegan coffee really helps.
Craziest thing a fan ever did for you?
There have been some crazy stories, but one of them was on for one of my birthdays. These two girls, Isha from California and Harshini from Sri Lanka, they bought me like a piece of land on moon, and they sent me a certificate, which was pretty nuts. Yeah.
So you own a piece of land on moon, Nakul?
Yes, I'm pretty wealthy that way. I have a lot of fan love. Yes.
What's the favorite part of your job?
That I get to be different people, which I feel otherwise would be such a boring life if I only was Nakul through my entire course of life. And also meeting some very interesting people through the job.
Like us?
Yes, like Peeping Moon. The good guys at Peeping Moon, I love.
Amazing. When you're not working, what's the one thing you like to do?
Think about work. Kidding. But you know, I think I'm not just an actor. There's so much more to life, and I do a lot more. I like to read, write, travel, meet people, engage with them, and just the list could go on. So yeah.
Any hidden talent?
I'm actually a kitchen singer. People say that a bathroom singer. I'm a kitchen singer. I sing very well when I'm in the kitchen. I go like, Janki, please help me. Yeah.
We would love to see that. What's the cheesiest thing you have ever done for Janki?
Got an extra large cheese pizza.
So you will agree to the fact that you are a romantic at heart?
I don't know, you should ask her that, but I, with the amount of romantic work I've done in the last few years, I think I have a few romantic bones now.
Agree. A piece of advice that you would like to give actors trying to break into the business now?
Just be yourself. I wish someone, can drill this enough in all of us. It's extremely important not to be anybody else, be you.
How long did your New Year resolution last in, and what was it?
I didn't make one.
That's awesome. Something that you can never live without?
Technically, oxygen. And emotionally, people I love, which is all of you.
A message for your fans in Shivai Singh Oberoi style.
Hey, oh, it's been a while I tried a Shivai. Because Shivai bhi yeh kahega aur main bhi yehi kahunga ki aapko hamari web series Never Kiss Your Best Friend dekhni chahiye. Watch it. Hey, this is Nakul Mehta and you're watching me on Peeping Moon. Keep peeping.